someone else trying to pursue it. You the only one I'm doing, oh boy, that's dangerous. There's no one else I trust. I put my all in us. I know the risk in love, yeah. That makes this dangerous. I still want all of you. You got me so red.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm just going to show y'all my everyday makeup tutorial. And you guys, y'all know I've had dark marks for like ever, and I've been doing something new. I've been using the Ambi Fade Cream. I've been using this for like a month or so, and my dark marks, they're disappearing. And I've been using the same brand, but I've been using their black soap on my face, trying to get these dark circles and check, because I don't have that many bumps like I used to, but the dark marks and stuff is still there. And it's working, you guys. If you have dark marks, if you have dark marks or anything, you should get this and try it, because I didn't think it was gonna work, because I've tried other stuff and they didn't work. But this works, you guys, but it takes time. It takes time for your skin to adjust to anything that you do. And let's get started with this tutorial. I love you guys, and you know the Halloween week is coming up, and I hope you guys watch it and enjoy it. I love you guys. And I'm a little sick, just a little bit. This cold ain't playing. You know, the cold front is coming through. So, I guess I'm sick now. Or at least about to get sick. I'm going to give me some medicine. Fix this. And I know I'm talking a lot. And let's get started with the tutorial. Okay, first I'm going to start off with applying this fade cream to my face. First off, get my glasses. Just apply that to like my whole face. And I use two kinds of primers for my face. They're both by e.l.f. and I really love them. I used to just use this one right here by itself, the Mineral Infused Primer. I used to just use this one, but now I use the Poreless Face Primer as well. And I'll apply the poreless one first, because my pores, they out there now. It be coming for me. And when I apply this one, I make sure I put a lot on that certain spot, and not like on my whole thing, just right here where my pores show a lot. And then after I rub it in, I just pat it in. Just a little bit on my chin. That's why I didn't put that much on my chin beforehand. Alright. Now I'm about to apply this one. I gotta get some more, because I don't play about my skin. Because when I first started wearing makeup, I really didn't take that good scare. Ugh, not good scare. I didn't really take that good care of my skin. So, time to do some repairs and stuff, because I don't even like wear makeup that much like I used to. I used to wear like every day, but I slowed down because, you know, that's not good for your skin to be wearing every day. No matter how much you moisturize it, if you wear makeup every day, it's not going to help. Okay. Now I'm going to start on my eyebrows. And get these things on fleek, because you guys, I really don't have no eyebrows like that, but you know, it's all right. I'm taking the Color Mates brow pencil. I'm using that. And the concealer I'm using is by LA Girl Pro Concealers, the color Toffee. And those what I'm using for my brows today. Today I'm using three foundations. My first foundation I'm using is my Maybelline Matte and Poreless, the color 370. I'm using this one first, and then I'm going in with my CoverGirl True Blend Matte Made in the color D60. And the last shade I'm going in is the Revolution Colors Day in the color 440. This combination of oily, and the reason I'm using these three, because you know I'm trying to find my perfect match, and you know we beauty on a budget right here, yes ma'am. And you don't gotta buy the high stuff. I'm gonna get some high stuff later, but right now I'm using this right here because beauty on a budget, there's nothing wrong with it. And let's go ahead and get it started.
Thank you.
powders I am using. I'm using the Sasha Buttercup setting powder. I'm using this. And as well, I'm using the Black Opa Deluxe Finishing Powder in the color 05 Deep. And to contour, I'm using the Black Radiance Press Powder in the color Ebony and in the color Coffee. Y'all know what I use. I use the Rum Spice Baked Bronzer by Black Radiance. I lost the top part, so I'm reading it from the back. And I'm gonna use my Wet n Wild Baked Blush. I'm gonna use just a little bit of this just because I'm wearing this kind of pink shirt and I want a little bit of my cheek to be a little pink, you know. This is the lip I do all the time. It's easy, it doesn't take long, and it's real cute, and I love this. this lip look I'm about to do right now. I'm so excited for next week. It's gonna start on Monday. I'm doing my Halloween week, and I hope you guys watch it. I hope you love it. If you have any ideas you want me to do for Halloween, just comment below. You know, I love talking to you guys. I love you guys. One for you guys. I wouldn't be where I am today. And I'm gonna let y'all know this, if y'all didn't watch my last video, if I reach 500 subscribers by the end of the year, in January, towards the end, I will be having a giveaway. It will be some beautiful products, and I will show those on the giveaway once I reach 500 subscribers by December 31st. If I have 500 subscribers by then I will do a giveaway. If I don't, there won't be a giveaway. But as soon as I hit 500, there will be a giveaway anyway. And I love you guys. Like, subscribe, you know, tell your friends, you know, add me on Snapchat, Tamia Yours Truly, add me on Instagram, Plus Size Beauty. I love you guys, and see y'all on my next video. I'll be right here with your breakfast when you wake up. And I love you cause you love me with no makeup.